I welcome you on behalf of Melody and my team. This is an international team, half of it from Bollywood and half of it from Hollywood. Melody is my dream project, collaborating the talents of the Hollywood and Bollywood together in it. I believe the music is in each and every element of the universe. You can hear music in everything around you. May it be the air or water or fire, it is everywhere. In each and every manifestation and creation of the universe, the music has its universal language and it crosses the man-made socio-cultural political boundaries on its own. The narrative of my film Melody travels from the period of the Great Depression in the Second World War, which actually travels from Europe to America to India in a span of 70 years. Melody is purely a musical film. It's music which had a very significant part during the Great Depression of Second World War. So it's an attempt from my side. I strongly believe that the karma, the theory of karma, the philosophy of karma and music, actually, I'm trying to collaborate both of them in this picture. I'm going to show in this film the karma and music. Nadia Lanfranconi, she is a very talented actress, singer, model from Hollywood. She is the lead protagonist. She is the heroine of this picture. She is playing the main lead and also providing music to the film. She is composing two songs for the film. I may incorporate one of the most talented music directors from India. I am already in talks with him and I may disclose the name in a very short while. And again, I have with me Kenneth Dixon. Kenneth Dixon is actually, he's a distributor, actor, director, producer from Warner Brothers America. He is playing a part, he is acting in this picture. And in fact, he is promoting my film internationally, worldwide, through Warner Brothers. He is going to take care of the English version of the picture because I am going to create the picture in three languages, Italian, Hindi, and English. So he is going to take care the distribution of English version in whole world. Another actor, American actor, Jeremy Marr Williams, he is there in this picture. He is going to play a very significant part in this picture. I am going to have some actors from Bollywood because this is a collaboration of Bollywood and Hollywood. I'm already in talks with some stars and actors and I may come up with the names very soon, maybe in our next meeting, which is going to happen very soon. So I believe that we will be able to start the actual shooting of the film in Europe, major part in Austria, and then France, Germany, America, and back to India, because I am an Indian, I have everything which is purely Indian that is within me. So it's my journey, it's the journey of music through my film. This is Melody. I welcome you all for this picture. I strongly, strongly believe that cinema is my karma. And I am doing my karma through creating a flyover between two filmmaking communities, that is Hollywood and Bollywood, both in it. So I believe, let's hope that this is just an initiative being taken from these people here. I am so thankful to Ronnie Rodericks. He is my partner, he is my producer. I'm thankful to Nicholas Ribap. He is a DOP from Sweden. I am thankful to Arun Singh. He is actually, he took care of the VFX, the things which you are going to show it here. Now I have three things to show to you. One is, I have tried to create a 3 minutes, 40 seconds odd. It's a showreel, it's a treatment showreel of what actually I believe music is, melody is. So music or melody, you will find that it is in every element of the universe. You will find it in human beings, you will find it in animals, you will find it in machines. It is everywhere. That I'm going to show here. There's the launch of the picture here. Fun. Then I have, I actually wanted Nadia Lanfranconi to be here in India, but She was actually not well, but she has sent a message, video message to you people, to Bollywood, because she is excited to be a part of Bollywood. Another message from Kenny Dixon that is there. So I'm so thankful to you, and I am especially very, very thankful to Anil Sharma ji. He had gone to Udaipur. Aaj aaye aap. Thank you so much, sir. Chandu Bhai Patel, he is my mentor, a very old friend of mine. Yogesh Bhai, aap bright hai, aapke saath sara kuch bright hai. Sunil Bhai, Pankaj Beri saab, bahut purane dost hai mere. Hum dono ek saath padhte the, kahan hai, yahi dikh rahe the. कहीं पीछे होंगे, आओ वो खड़े हो, मूछे लगा देंगे, वो पूरे के पूरे अब फौजी हो गए हैं. एंड ऑल ऑफ यू पीपल, माय फ्रेंड कृष्णा मिश्रा, माय फ्रेंड जगदीश भारद्वाज, राजेश जैन साहब, उगम जी, ऑल आर माय फ्रेंड्स, ऑल आर हियर. आई एम सो एक्साइटेड. देवशी खंडूरी इज हियर, आई वाज लुकिंग एट हर. शी इज द हीरोइन ऑफ चार्जशीट, लास्ट फिल्म ऑफ देव आनंद. शी इज हियर. संगीता गोपालकर इज हियर. लॉट ऑफ पीपल आर नाउ. So I think I won't take much of time. Yes, very good Anubhav. Thank you so much, you all came here. So I'll invite Parul back on the stage. And before that, I'll ask Ronnie Rodrigues, please come on the stage. Sanjay Khanduri sir, thank you so much, you are here. And interestingly, today Sanjay Khanduri sir aur unki wife ki marriage anniversary hai. We are going to celebrate it here now. Congratulations to both of you. Sanjay Tripathi sir, a very versatile director of Club 60, wonderful film, I love that film. He is here along with his wife. Most welcome you, sir. So I'll invite Ronnie, please come on stage. Nicholas, please do come on stage. Anil ji. I think I'm a misfit here, purely misfit here. Let Parul handle the whole thing because she is the person. Please do come. Yeah, I'll invite Ronnie to say a few words to you. He is a very thinking producer, very thinking producer. He is a businessman, business consultant, already working a lot in Bombay, a big name. But he is a thinking producer. He actually got the idea what was there in my mind. And I appreciate that he came up to invest fully in this picture. This is a multi-million firm, multi-million dollars firm. He is there to say that. And I invite Ronnie Rodrigues, please.
I don't know to say anything, but the only thing I have seen, Sunil ji hard work, the patience what he had kept for so long years. And I have come here to fulfill it.
Even Nicholas wants to say something. He says, I want to say. Please, Nicholas Ribat, he is from Sweden. He is a DOP. Oh, very versatile. Very versatile.
Good evening, gentlemen and ladies. No, ladies and gentlemen. Totally unprepared as usual when it comes to occasions like this. When I go on set, I am more well prepared. So I am just very happy to be a part of this film and Sunil's project. I've known Sunil for about 2 years now. And I think we met by chance as much as we met by destiny. I think we were meant to do something together. And I'm so happy that it's actually happening now, finally. Okay, thank you, Sunil.
Thank you, Sunil ji. Thank you, Ronnie ji. Thank you, Nicholas. Now I would like to have your attention to have a look at the show reel which Sunil ji just mentioned. Can we have the lights off and the AV, please? Ronnie ji, Nicholas, Anil ji, before while they are here, can we have a few words from you, your input about the film?
Good evening, everybody. I must congratulate Mr. Sunil Babbar and Mr. Ronnie and the entire team of this film Melody. Mr. Dixon, what I heard, and Nadia, and the way the song has been shot, I like the song very much. The melody was really good, with the very modern version and the old kind of Kishore Da, that kind of a combination is very wonderful, very good. So thank you very much to call me here, and I will just say ke my best wishes are with the entire team, and main yahi chahunga, I would like this, that you must get the great success of this film, and Bharat ka naam Hollywood ka main aap aur lekar jaye aur badhaye, bas yahi main kehna chahunga. Thank you very much. Thank you.